The Caribbean reef shark is a tropical inshore shark and one of the most frequently encountered reef sharks in the Caribbean. They are found from Florida to Brazil. They prefer to inhabit shallow waters from the surface to 100 feet deep. They often populate the outer edges of coral reefs near drop-offs. Despite their abundance in some areas of their range, these sharks are endangered and their numbers are declining. They have a high mortality rate from bycatch, and they are sought by commercial fisheries for their fins, meat, skin, and oil. Catching these sharks is illegal in U.S. waters. Caribbean reef sharks typically feed on bony fish and large invertebrates like cephalopods. They have small pores in their skin called ampullae of Lorenzini that form a sensory network to detect the electrical fields of other creatures. A lateral canal system allows them to detect vibrations in the water. They often lay on the bottom of the seafloor in caves and under ledges. They are relatively passive, but they can be aggressive around food. As such, they have been responsible for a number of attacks on divers. These attacks typically occurred around speared fish. Female Caribbean reef sharks give live birth every other year. They have a one-year gestation period, and 3 to 6 pups are born per litter. Juveniles are preyed on by larger sharks, such as the tiger shark. Adults can grow up to 10 feet long. Coral reefs in the Caribbean Sea, the primary habitat for this shark species, are in decline due to coral bleaching, disease, invasive species, and coastal pollution. Caribbean reef sharks are popular in organized shark feeds for ecotourism. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.